G'day, I'm Neil from Cox Mowers. I want to introduce you to a range of our products that are Australian built right here in the factory in Acacia Ridge, Queensland. Let's go and have a look at them. I want to tell you a few features of our Cox Cruiser machine. These machines come in a different number of different size engines, 16 horsepower V-twin Honda, 23 horsepower V-twin Honda, 22 V-twin Briggs & Stratton and 24 V-twin Briggs & Stratton. These can be coupled with 42 inch and 48 inch deck. That way we can match up the machine to the engine, to the deck for your application. I'll show you some of the features with the machine now. We've got 18 litres of fuel, which is made up of 2 9-litre tanks. These can be isolated, so if you go and use the machine on one tank, and then you can come back, turn the other tank back on and make your way back to the shed for more fuel. We've got a good sized battery, so you're going to have plenty of cranking amps. Our meter here for servicing purposes, so you've got a good idea on when you do need to give your machine a bit of tender loving care. Electronic clutch, electromagnetic clutch for your cutter deck, so you're not engaging and disengaging belts and pulleys and things. It's always going to be engaged, it's just going to be engaged, same as your electromagnetic clutch on your air conditioner on your car. Similar principle. The seat has 3 springs, so it's going to give you a nice comfy ride. We'll go around to the front of the machine now. The nice comfy part of the machine is obviously your seat here, and these are adjustable underneath here for your armrests and forward and backwards for the short and tall of us all. We've spoken about the electromagnetic clutch and the almeter. Just in front of us here, this is our forward, reverse, zero turn steering arms. These can be adjusted up and down and backwards and forwards. So when you cast a big shadow like me, at least you can fit on the machine. Height adjustment, from 20mm at the lowest point up to 75mm at the highest point cutting height. Parking brake, nice and easy when you're shooting on the machine, it's just there, right between legs, up and down. We've got a beverage holder. Good size, so you can put your 1250ml size bottles of water in there, or whatever else. We've got our fuel, our toolbox here. In there you might throw some spare blades, bits and pieces that you may need to have with you on the machine. The front axle assembly here pivots in the centre. When you're going over rough ground, that will go with the rough ground and it's going to give you positive traction on the back wheels. Whereas if it was solid, you'd lose traction on one of your back wheels.